their second set of six.
Benetti at acting half. Here's Logan. Trying to get towards that halfway line. There's a dangerous tackle.
Pushing away from the tackle of Campbell. Stepped away from one more. Tried to get away from that daylight. He will. What a try to Matt Orford.
Davis is up. And Davis takes on a front row forward. He's rolled over onto his back. Has he got the ball down?
Pressure. And O'Davis comes away. Beautiful footwork. Then...
Straight in.
Yep. Yep. Push it down a bit so it settles in there, and then just pile the dirt around. Too easy.
I don't know. Interesting. This one? Josh. What about this one? There, this one.
Wearing two hats here. One is professor of surgery, with an interest, obviously, and I wouldn't say research, just to be removed. You touched, or did not wish to be retained.
I understand. Do name any.
John Tate, who has been a particular strong supporter of.
Surgeon, he might have been caught there. As he floats it. Well, that's a sprain, isn't it? In all push the ball too wide, Petrovsky. Look at the room here for Chipperfield. And in the 22 matches, they have the draw specialist in the competition. Well, what a save there from Catlin, but he can't keep out the third attempt. And it's Stewie Young on the mark for Wollongong. It's all falling apart for Newcastle.
British from Clinton O'Brien. Harsh one too, and no surprise that Bill Harris
in the emergency ward at the moment. Peyton gives it away for the centre. He's over the line. Mark Hughes.
British from Clinton O'Brien. Harsh one too.
38 metres away from the Brisbane line. I'm not totally convinced that there wasn't a hand on that. It looks like an episode of ER. Now O'Brien's okay, is it?
Ray, with one exception, you can see Steve Simpson.
Yeah. girl that answered the phone, I don't know who she was.
Not for me to an early announcement, but until the process is complete.
Appoint the appropriate person to take the club forward and the process will start.
How uncomfortable.
trying very hard.
Sattler's pass was good. Girdler's over.
Cross to Minatello again to Luke Phillips in the corner. O'Neill the tackle. Behind it.
And there's his last word. Stay behind it. 16, Newcastle 8. Here's a break being made by Brisbane down the right side. And Walker, is it? He's made it. He's gone all the way.
Back to Deeth. Now to Monty Beetham coming straight. Beetham for the line and Deeth's kick. Lost into the end goal. Dived on by Justin Morgan. Good work, Michael Vella. Tough, hard run. Then he was able to unload his pass.
We got a request from this.
plays on this short side. Second man ball for Hughes. Away to Tahu. They're in again. Instructions from dummy half. Johns floating it across the top. Albert steps past Mike. Here goes Swain from dummy half. Stepping. Mule trying to track him down. He puts a kick in for Ben Kennedy. He fires it back to Johns. He pushes away from them and will reach out and score a try.
Four steps.
Oh, yeah. The go is to drive the ball forward. Use their big forwards in the middle of the ruck. Then try and get Orford and Hill involved. John Slot.
So is that the flipper? Or is that one?
How old were you when you got the Shane Moore?
Nice.
Take it to me!
Yes!